listen to me, okay?
All right?
Good evening, and welcome to another episode of Trolls News, a show that brings you all the important information about trolls or just random drama on the internet. The first report was brought to you by Dr. Nachos, and it is about Copra Cat. This time he goes against Shmoyoho. As some of you might know, Shmoyoho finally auto-tuned Copra Cat's Ginger Have Souls video. And Copra Cat is pretending that he doesn't take it well. Well, he's trolling obviously. It's Copra Cat. At the beginning of his video, he says that he loved Shmoyoho, but now they are harassing him. So they lost him as a viewer. They lost person that loved them. We all know how Shmoyoho must be right now. We were also informed by JBG Fool about Copra Cat's Mima having her own YouTube channel. It's pretty much like Copra Cat without all that shouting. And with someone more attractive than Copra Cat himself, it's obvious that she actually doesn't know how the whole YouTube thing works and what she's doing. This is something that she points out in her first video.
I think that white people
isn't just a joke.
They actually, when we were at the racetrack, me and my dog and my husband, Jenny went up to place her bet, and when she got up there, it was just about time was up. So this woman behind her that happened to be black was busting about, did he take it too long?